it passed my mind a lot of times, you know. When you got people trying to target you, and when you a target, and when you got so many people that hate you and hate your success and hate where you done came from. And yeah, man, like death gonna pop up in your head because, you know, that's how, it's basically how it always ends. You know, you got people who be up here and it's like they're ready to bring them down in any form or fashion they can. And, you know, death be one of them. So, like, yeah, I think about it a lot.
Yeah.
I'm not saying I'm ready to die. I'm on my toothpicks, yo. Kid, come kill me. I'm ready to die. Like, nah, hell nah. I got shit to do. I got kids. I got family. You know, so we got careers. We got the gang. We trying to turn up and shit. So, like, nah, I ain't saying I'm ready to die.